Right, some breaking news coming in. Your Vedanta has moved the Supreme Court against the Madurai High Court bench order, which ordered status quo till January 21st in implementing the NGT's order to reopen Sterlite units. Now, Vedanta and its appeal before the Supreme Court has said that the High Court couldn't have entertained such a plea challenging the NGT order, as a tribunal orders can only be challenged in the Supreme Court. Like, joining me for more updates on the story is my colleague Meenakshi Bhanja. Meenakshi, what is Sterlite's contention? Why have they challenged this particular Madras High Court order?
Well, our Vedanta group has been considerably emboldened by the recent findings of the NGT, which clearly has not found enough grounds for the reasons which were issued earlier by the Tamil Nadu government for closing the units of Sterlite. And because of this emboldening orders that have come in its favor, Vedanta has now moved to Supreme Court, invoking jurisdictional issues. Like you referred to, Vedanta in its appeal before the Supreme Court is saying that how could the Madurai High Court bench interfere in the NGT orders, when the appeal against any NGT any orders passed by the NGT only specifically lies in the Supreme Court, or rather before the top court. Therefore, Vedanta has moved apex court, which is challenging this earlier order passed by the Madurai High Court bench, which had ordered for status quo to be invoked or maintained rather till the 21st of January in implementing the NGT's earlier order to reopen Sterlite units. So clearly, this is a plea which is drawing upon the findings of the NGT. It has been considerably emboldened by the Vedanta group, and therefore it is now invoking jurisdictional issues that the High Court of Madurai bench had no powers to interfere in the NGT order, when the appeal against any NGT order only lies in the apex court.
Right, Meenakshi Bhanja there, bringing us a story as Vedanta has challenged the Madras High Court order in the Supreme Court.